Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error cb.apply is not a function. So here you can see I'm getting this error when I just try to run the command npm install, and also I'm also getting the same error when I try to update my npm by using this npm update hyphen g npm. So I'll be showing you how to solve this error. Alright, so first thing, just close your command prompt or your Visual Studio Code, and you need to go to your this PC. Alright, you need to go to this PC and you need to go to local disk C, the users folder, and you would just select your username. Mine is just this number, so just go to your username, all right, system username basically. And in this folder, you will be having this app data. So I think this folder is hidden. So in order to view this folder, you need to go to view and you just check this hidden items, all right. So if I just uncheck it, so my app data will be gone. So in order to like make it visible, you need to just check this hidden items, all right. And you need to go to app data folder and you need to go to roaming. And in this folder, you will be having this npm and npm hyphen cache. Just select both these folders and just delete it. It will take some time for deletion, so just wait, all right. So once both the npm folders are deleted, you will just again open your command prompt. So just type cmd. And let me just now zoom in a bit. And in this, you will just run this particular command. It's npm cache clean hyphen hyphen force. So you can just pause the video and type this out. So let me just now copy this and paste it over here and just hit enter. So if this particular clear cache command doesn't work, you can also try running this command, all right. It's npm cache clear hyphen hyphen force. So you can just try it out if this particular above command doesn't work. So once you're done with clearing the cache, you can just close your command prompt, all right. And you need to just basically restart your Visual Studio Code. So just close and open your Visual Studio Code again. Yeah, I have restarted my Visual Studio Code, and if I just now again enter the command npm install and hit enter. So this time you can see I'm not getting that error, apply is not a function, but you can see my npm packages are getting installed now. I think another way to solve this error is that like basically updating your npm to the latest version, all right. So for this, you can basically run this particular command in the terminal. So if this works well and good, it's fine. But you can also try running this particular command after installing, all right. It basically updates your npm to the latest version. So this basically has solved the error. And here you can see my npm packages have now installed. And I hope you have found this video useful. I've also run many other programming videos in Node.js, MongoDB, MySQL, C, C++, Java, Python, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.